Hi, my name is Tony Kilgore, and I am the Planetarium Director at the Irene V. Hilton Planetarium. Planetarium is a domed ceiling where we can project the night sky so that we could learn about all the different aspects of it. Everything from how to navigate to constellations to traveling on that dome into outer space to visit other planets. All of the schools are available to book shows with me that match up to their strand of outer space or earth science curriculum. Second graders can come and visit me and we have a magic treehouse space adventure, or third graders will come and we'll learn about the relationships between the earth, the moon, and the sun, and fourth graders explore the solar system and learn about the planets. And it just goes all the way up through 12th grade.
All of you have done a tremendous job putting all this together, and wow.
Today, Dr. Waltz came to pay us a visit to see how construction's been going. The planetarium has undergone a major renovation. We pretty much stripped the entire room down to the cinder block and rebuilt the planetarium. We put in a Skylace laser system, a brand new Astrotech seamless dome, new seats, new carpet. Konica Minolta 4K Sigma system is a 4K high definition digital projector system. It is the second one in the United States.
Your high school teachers will do the best they can to try to teach you a three-dimensional concept on a flat piece of paper or chalkboard. But in a planetarium, especially with this kind of technology, you're right there.
It's a way to learn about abstract concepts and three-dimensional concepts that are happening all around you. And it's the only tool that we have that really can put you inside of what we call the celestial sphere so that you can see it the way that it's meant to be learned and experienced.